is capable of interpreting the user's brain activity to then produce the object they have visualized in their mind. The printer, which has been engineered in cooperation with Swiss giant Moore Technologies, is expected to be commercially available as early as next year. Australia says farewell to the last koala living in the wild, effectively dubbed though technically a wild animal living on the outskirts of Sydney, the city government supported the fluffy marsupial with 11 tons of eucalyptus leaves and fresh water from the municipal botanical garden. Omega garnered huge media attention a few years ago when Sydney residents organized a protest in response to the planned euthanasia by the Mountain Disease Control of nature's last surviving real life teddy bear. That's all for today's World Report. Thank you for choosing M54 News.